so yeah, I will see you guys in a little bit. Yeah, see you in a bit.
Escalators.
I look horrible right now, so just try and ignore my hair because it's really bad. But I have been home for hours now. Last time I spoke to you guys, it was, I think, in the pub when I had dinner. So basically, I just wanted to come on here and explain basically what happened, because I don't think I filmed a lot today. So basically, we went to the Trafford Centre. I want to mention that. I didn't mention it before because I was like, shall I tell anyone? Shall I not? But yeah, the Trafford Centre. I'm not going to say how long I travelled or anything like that for safety reasons. Went to the Trafford Centre and there was nothing there. Now, my dad gave me and my brother £100 each to spend in the Trafford Centre. Now, my brother found some shoes. We'll come on to that in a minute. I didn't find anything in the Trafford Centre. I looked in Primark. So we went into three shops. Went to Primark, Sports Direct, not Sports Direct, JD Sports, and then, like, I think it was Foot Locker, I'm pretty sure. So we went to those three. I swear to God, I did not do that. But yeah, so we went into the Trafford Centre, and we went to those three stores. And basically, if you've never been to the Trafford Centre before, it's basically... In fact, I'll put a picture. So basically, it's a big, massive shopping mall in Manchester. Like, it's so big to the point where the most, like, yeah, we didn't even go all the way around the Trafford Centre. So when I was little, I used to go to Disney Store in the Trafford Centre. But Disney Store has now closed, sadly, in the Trafford Centre. I think everywhere Disney Store is gone online now, which is... Why Disney? Keep in mind, I haven't been to the Trafford Centre before today for, I think, 2 or 3 years. Since the Disney store was open anyway. I was going to go just before it closed, you know, just to go for one last time. And I was going to film it as well. But I didn't, because COVID and everything, like, COVID happened. Enough excuse. My hair is just dreadful. Look at that. I'm going to wash it tomorrow. This hair. We went around the shopping mall and there was nothing there for me. Like, the only shop I really wanted to go in was Primark, because Primark do Disney stuff. So I thought, you know what, I'll spend some of it on Disney in Primark or some clothes, because that's what you need, right? Because Primark, if you don't know, if you're American, I think I've heard that they put in Primark in America. I don't know if that's true or not. Anybody can elaborate on that. But basically, Primark sells a lot of clothes, shoes, makeup, you know, that sort of thing. Accessories, bath stuff, you know, anything to do with that. This is not sponsored by Primark, I'm just saying. That's what it sells. So I figured, one, it's Disney, so I can have a bit of Disney. Not that I didn't get any Disney for Christmas or anything, which I did. But instead of going to the Disney shop, I thought that might be the best option. To go for, because one, it's practical stuff that I will use, but two, it's Disney, so it will keep me happy. And you know, this is all gonna be a long video. I want it to be a long video because I've hardly filmed anything recently. I don't know why things came out the way it did. I don't know. If you're new to my channel, my vlogs are not that small, that short. The vlogs recently have been like 4 to like 9 minutes long, which I'm not happy with. I usually do 10 to 15 minute mark videos, but anyhow. So the only place I like to go to is Primark. But the thing is, Primark, I didn't know exactly where it is in the Trafford Centre, because I've not been for such a while. You know, some people go, my hair was doing my head in, so I put it up. Yeah, so I put my hair up out of the way because it was annoying me, because I'm looking at myself here, like on camera, like in the screen on my phone, and it just not looks good. But anyway, so we didn't know where the we didn't know where Primark was. If I had been recently, then I would know, but I don't. So I was kind of thinking maybe because there's one closer, like not closer, but well, yeah, closer to my dad's. Like, this one literally, like, I think 20 minutes away from my dad's, which is where I'm at now. So maybe I was thinking, oh, not too far away from the Trafford Centre either. So maybe because there's too many Primark's about. Maybe they have decided to take down the Primark in the Trafford Centre just to make room for something else that came. And there was actually one bit in the Trafford Centre. I think it was not next. There was a big massive shop, like on the downstairs floor, that took the top floor. I knew that Primark was two floors in the Trafford Centre, but I didn't know where exactly it was, like I said. Oh my god. Some of you guys are like, don't explain it. Whatever you got, what you got. But yeah, so I've got absolutely shattered at this point. So yeah, so we basically gave up at that point. We looked around. We didn't go all around the Trafford Centre. If you've ever been, you would know how big the Trafford Centre is. One of the biggest malls in the UK. It's not just the shopping centre. It's like an ice rink and a cinema and a bowling and just all in one. I underestimated how big it was when I went. And yeah, so I'm actually struggling to like tell you the rest. So we're all getting hungry and tired. It was about, first of all, the reason why I didn't film a lot is because, one, I'm bad at filming in public. Like, I just get really bad, not anxiety, but I get really, like, I don't want people to be like, why is she talking to a camera? Why is she talking to a phone or talking to herself? Hello. Really filming in public. And two, the Trafford Centre was very busy because it's a few days after Christmas, you know, sales and everything like that. What was that? So that's why I didn't really want to film, because there was people about, kids and that, and we were like walking about trying to find Primark, and we could not find Primark. Went into three stores, couldn't find Primark, went to three stores, and then we went to Primark. So that, yeah, four stores. Decided that we wanted to leave, you know, go somewhere else. And we're walking out to the car park, which is very big, by the way, and started raining. I remember this, started getting dark. I think it was about 3 o'clock at this point. So we were like hungry and we really wanted to get out of there. We spent like an hour and a half in there. I don't think we were in there for that long. And just as we were coming out, my brother was like, so yeah. So he was like, oh look, there's Primark. So we thought, okay, so all we have to do is cross the road and maybe like a car park and then that's it. No, we had to cross a road to, hello, what are you looking for? My granddad and my dad decided to interrupt me there, so I'm gonna have to go upstairs and tell you the rest. My room's in a bit of a tip, just ignore that. Anyhow, so I'm just gonna explain the rest of it here. So basically it was two car parks away, still part of the Trafford Centre, and we had to cross two busy roads as well to get to Primark. Like, why did we have to do that? Why? Trafford Centre is not my game, you guys. Definitely not my game. So yeah, so went to Primark, right? And my dad and brother wanted to sit down for a bit. So I went looking because it's my shop. They weren't bothered. Got them out of breath. I was looking, right? I was looking around. Expected to find deals and everything. Expected to find a glory things. I found pajamas and I started looking at them. And then I picked some pajamas up. And then I picked some makeup up as well, like a makeup bag sort of sitch. And I was about to go to the checkout, right? Well, first of all, I couldn't film it because my phone was with, my phone was with my dad. So I had to find my dad and my little brother so I can retrieve my phone. Well, not my phone. I had to retrieve my money because it was in my purse where my phone was with my dad. So, which was stupid of me to leave it with them, but you know. The queue, listen, the queue was massive. Like, it was massive. Could go quick, but I didn't want to risk it. Plus, I needed the toilet. So then our next mission in the middle of Trafford Centre was to find the flipping toilet, which luckily it was only like upstairs, and then like you go upstairs again and then the women's and men's toilets are there. We were trying to find where we were at, And then my dad took, and then we came out of Primark, got to the loo, went back to the car, and then we went to Sports Direct for my little brother because he really wanted some shoes from Sports Direct. I'm sitting down. And yeah, so my little brother was happy. And I'm probably gonna save my money. I don't know. I'll probably wait for another time that I can go to Primark and then spend that money. So that's probably what I would do. Yeah, so that's what I would do. So right now I need to go and upload yesterday's vlog because I'm doing up until the 31st, which I'm kind of regretting now because I'm tired of vlogging and uploading. I'm definitely going to have a week or so off in January and just get myself back together and come up with a plan for 2023, which I'll explain in a different video. So yeah, I just want to come on here and explain that. And yeah, hope you guys had an amazing Christmas. Got whatever thing you wanted, or saying that Christmas is not about the presents, is it? So don't worry if you didn't get a lot or you got nothing. It's about family and spending it with your family and friends. I do wish you all a late Merry Christmas. I know I said that in the other vlogs as well. But yeah, thank you for thank you so much for watching. Give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe down below and turn the notification bell on just so you know when I next upload. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. So tomorrow is the 28th. Yeah, I think it's the 28th tomorrow. So come back tomorrow for the 28th, which is going to be much, much, much fun. Saying that, you won't see this until tomorrow. This is weird. This is weird. I need to get, shut up, Amy. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.